Hello and welcome back to Gran Turismo's weekly challenges. For anyone who doesn't know what these are, every Friday Gran Turismo releases like a small playlist of five races that have different criteria or something that you have to do. Like you got to finish top three in all of them to get rewards, but with some of them it's like use an American car or use a Japanese car, or for one of the races use only a Porsche. So it's they're quite fun, different types of races. This week's races were actually quite fun, to be honest. We had a special event here which is fun because you get to pick any car, and I just picked a random one that's like a VGT, so it's like 10 times faster than all the other cars, and it's made out of hydrogen, so it's like the only hydrogen car in the game, so that was quite fun. But as I said before, finish top three, get rewards this week was money. It's all right, that's amazing. The video was a bit long, but I can't apologize, it's not my fault. We had both the Nürburgring, Nordschleife, and Le Mans, so like the two longest races in the game. So I don't know why I'm apologizing for. Yeah, with the Nürburgring, actually, it was half in the wet, so that adds an extra couple of seconds onto it. But not much really to say for this week. I'm going to be taking a small break between my fastest cars, as obviously I've just finished Brands Hatch, which took about 4 months, as I've mentioned about 700 times. So yeah, I'm going to have to take a little mini break while I can, try to get a couple more VGT cars, which I've been doing for the last couple of weeks. But won't have a video for a bit for that part. But not much else to say, so let's just jump into this weekly challenges.
I'm going to go to the next one.